Something fun. Yesterday, Sherman gave us a look at the 7th annual Girl Scout Cookie Cook-Off Challenge at Bankers Life Fieldhouse. There was a little stiff competition there. 6 or 7 chefs in all, but in the end, there can only be one first place winner. And joining me is that winner. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Chef Steve Oakley from Oakley's Bistro and Nina Potoff with the Girl Scouts of Central Indiana. Once again, you reclaimed the crown. You are the best Girl Scout cookie chef. Dina, the competition was very difficult, right?
Oh, absolutely. It was a stiff competition.
I mean, Savannah, one of the Girl Scouts that sold a lot of Girl Scout cookies, she earned the right, the challenge to be the judge. And Chef, this is the second time you have won this, right?
Second time around.
Okay.
Last year, chicken and waffles. This year,
yes.
Hanging bacon at the campfire. So
the challenge was to use a Girl Scout cookie and turn it into something else.
Turn it into something else.
So it wasn't enough that you just took one or two cookies. You took every single Girl Scout cookie. Did he break the rules to do that?
No, he didn't. It's pretty rare, though.
Okay.
Yeah, so, we used them all. And so
what is this that you made?
Little apple smoked bacon.
Uh-huh.
And then the first one, we made a little crust out of the lemon cookie with a little rosemary.
Mm-hmm.
The middle one is the Samoa with a little bit of Thai basil. It has that coconut and Thai basil feel. And then the one I'm calling Elvis, the peanut butter, the do-si-do.
Okay.
And then we used a little bit of the milk and the filling from the...
For the sauce.
And...
oh, my goodness. So you made three different things, but with the bacon theme.
Bacon theme, yes. So bacon and cookies and chocolate.
What do you have the torch for?
We have the guest in the honor of...
Because it's a campfire thing,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, so that was the idea of the campfire, just torch
okay,
the
so
dry time.
A little time here.
Yep. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
So
suddenly we're in a campfire. So these are laid out here, right?
These are laid out here. Okay. So basically we took some of the thin mints, too,
mm-hmm.
and you can made some of the glaze to
crust the cookie. Dip a little in the glaze there.
In the glaze there. And
boy,
some of the
we got a campfire going right here. Dina. Tell me what the point is. This happens around the country, but you guys really kick it up a notch.
Absolutely. It's a Bankers Life Fieldhouse. It doesn't get any better. We have 6 local chefs. It's all to support National Girl Scout Cookie Weekend. It's really to talk about the business skills that girls are learning as they're out there selling the Girl Scout cookies. And we're selling cookies through the middle of March, so you have plenty of time to get out there and get them.
Get out there and do it.
That's right.
And Chef, tell me what you're going to do. I mean, are you thinking about what you're going to do next year?
Are
you going to give somebody else a chance to win this competition?
We'll see. Maybe a judge. And, you know, there's a great great competition this year. There's a lot of interesting things. So we'll see what happens.
Mm. Well, I'll tell you what. I don't remember if I got to try the chicken and waffles last year.
Yeah.
But this is really a great idea. This is delicious.
Yeah.
Dina, thank you very much for doing what you do.
Thanks.
If you'd like more information about the Girl Scouts cookie sales, like you heard her say, it's not too late to support the Girl Scouts with a purchase, and go visit our friends at Oakley's Bistro.
Thank you.
We appreciate it, guys. All right, 9:14, let's send things over to Jim.
All right, thanks a lot, guys. We're at 9:14, and we are enjoying sunshine.